The following contest is an Armageddon Hell in a Cell match. And it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
Introducing the challenger, from Miami, Florida, Layla!
Wow, this arena has come completely unglued. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
Introducing the challenger, from the Pacific Islands, Tamina Snuka.
Oh my gosh, I can hardly hear myself think. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
Introducing the challenger, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
This place is deafening. Listen to it.
The capacity crowd on its feet as we're about to get this one underway.
Introducing the challenger, from Melbourne, Australia, Emma!
I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
Great.
from Northridge, California, Cameron.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
And there's the bell. Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Sometimes that's all it takes. Punishing attack on the body.
Around here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Layla is making her presence known. Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Emma is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
As we watch Tamina, let's get your take on her.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
She's going to have all sorts of trouble.
Yeah, this is a big problem.
And here she goes, back inside. Layla putting it on her right now. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. Makes the cover. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. And there you see the toughness of this diva. Tamina Snuka stands close to 5'10" and is absolutely ferocious. She has power, speed, endurance, and attacks ranging from off the top rope to clotheslines that will take any diva's pretty head clean off. And as her name would indicate, Tamina has the famous Snuka family athleticism. Emma showing some expert prowess here. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
And into the cover. Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight.
Look out! The shoulders are down!
There's nothing like the power of Tamina Snuka. They're still alive!
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Oh, look at this.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. Going for the cover. Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Layla is making her presence known.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. It doesn't get more painful than that.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. When it's time to enter the ring, Cameron knows that all eyes are on her, and that's exactly how she likes it. The diva and reality television star brings incredible energy and excitement to WWE. She also lives by the mantra that it's easy to understand no matter who you are. Don't disrespect the funk.
Cole, please. I would never dream of it. Cameron brings a certain fire with her to the ring. An entire ring
going for the cover.
One, two.
Tamina being pressed hard.
Look check out what's going on here.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
So damaging.
Well, we're on the move here.
A native of Planet Funk, Cameron loves to have fun in the ring and sometimes uses it as her own personal dance floor. But don't let her Hollywood starlet looks and high-energy demeanor fool you. Cameron's feisty and is not afraid of putting someone in their place. Covers. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up. She's hooked.
Tamina seems helpless. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Some are looking for a quick win. We're looking at complete domination here. Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
What? I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee. For those who've been living under a rock, Cameron's gorgeous.
We got a cover. Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What's gonna happen now?
Summer showing her strength and putting some things together here. You know, Summer was on Total Divas for just one season. Some say that was all the cast could handle and that she was just too strong for everyone.
That's paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent.
Going for the cover.
She's tearing this place up.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. This match may end right here.
You have to think that's it.
Look out!
And will this be it? Wow, there's the save. The match continues. She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest. And Emma makes her pay for all that. Super kick.
I love it. A great super kick. The shoulders are down. Looking to get on a roll here.
The pedigree. What a huge win.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Through everything they had at each other in this match. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here's your winner. WWE Women's Champion, Summer Rae.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.